My name is Todd Lewis, and I'm one of the committee members for the Central PA Rodeo. We're here on the final day of the annual rodeo, Sunday afternoon, the championship finals. And wanted to give you a little background of what brings us here today and hopefully what we can look forward to in the future. This has been a real blessing for our church and our school. It's our school's largest fundraiser. St. Matthew's School is kindergarten through sixth grade. And so we have a lot of parents here. I'm a dad of eight kids. All eight of them have been at St. Matthew's, and we have three of them at St. Matthew right now.
The school was looking for a way of developing some type of a fundraiser, and we had a couple of parishioners who happened to be ropers. Denny Boscano, and he had suggested, you know, Father, we want to have a rodeo as a program for our parish. And so I brought it up to the committee and I said, you know, we should do something really unique.
Years ago, when we decided to start doing a rodeo fundraiser, I was involved with the school because I had three kids in the school at the time. This is one of them, my son Logan. He graduated from St. Matthew's. And we decided that the fundraiser would be a great way to support the school and help our tuition rates stay down.
I'd like to just share a little bit about St. Matthew's School and maybe what makes us a unique organization. We are a very small school, which is kind of unusual today. Because of that, we do get to know the families very well. The students are lucky enough to receive a lot of individual attention in the classroom.
Why is Catholic education important in today's world?
Well, we believe that the children need to be prepared well for whatever life may bring them, and it may bring them any challenges, good times, bad times, and their faith and knowledge of Scripture gives them the strength to make any situation, make the best of it, of any situation, any circumstance, and it just definitely helps them to succeed in the future.
We do promote our Catholic faith. However, not all of our students are Catholic. We welcome students of any faith into our school. It's great to be able to talk about God and our Christian values. It's a benefit to the students to have that foundation, the faith foundation, a good educational foundation as they move on to middle school after leaving St. Matthew's.